I think, my take, this commercial was about, you know, they were sort of like going green when green wasn't cool to go green. They were sort of, you know, ahead of the curve. I'm always a little bit ahead of the curve on the edgy side, so I think it's a great, you know, combination with the Prius and my style.
Denim & Supply Ralph Lauren is a new brand. It is full of energy. It's got a rock and roll spirit.
The seed of this was their idea to transform a space.
Jonathan Bartlett is an incredible artist. He has created an amazing mural the size of our entire building. When you look at the wall, when you look at the side of this building, when you look at the products, he's really brought to life this incredible rock and roll lifestyle done in the most artistic way.
Colors, effects that go on top, so it's like all these different departments, a huge pipeline.
I'm a lighting technical director. When you think about lighting, you can think about, oh, maybe it's making scenes pretty. But actually, we are focused on how we can convey the story efficiently. You can definitely connect with characters.
And I made a decision joining Blue Sky back in the days.
Hi, my name is Carlos Saldanha. I'm a director at Blue Sky Studios here in Greenwich, Connecticut.
Sometimes you have a good idea, but you have to carry idea from different characters' perspective. You have to continue to make it interesting.
Every night, every director goes home, lays in bed, and thinks about what I got, didn't get, should have gotten, and yet what could be magical.
He did comedy. It changed the world of selling beer.
Wrong shape, buddy. Come on. Oh, I must be in the front row.
Bob always was entertaining. Bob could make people talk. He was one of those directors that told the story.
He could handle the major egos of stars.
When we took the stairs with Running with the Night, it's so amazing. In my case, in Michael's case, and a few other artists he did, hello. He connects with the writer. When you get someone to actually take your baby and turns it into a motion picture.
I think everything around me helps define what I do. I always thought that color was something that, like, I could feel on my skin. My world right now is green. So that if I am painting, and I am painting, there's green in everything. I try not to do that, but it happens sometimes that a large area of one painting will be green, and then a small area in the next one will be green. There's like one flows into the next, just as the way life is around me. Look at the colors. It's my version of a candy store. I think it's wonderful.
Ah, thoughts. Everyone has them. That's how I met your father.
Nice catch. The sun also rises.
By Ernest Hemingway.
I know. And if you put the book down, I'll tell you how it ends.
Are you flirting with me?
Wasn't that brave of me?